So guys, I polished all those things here. The play is perfect, sound is great. But this squeechy noise. Everything is greased, everything is cleaned. I have really no idea where this is coming from. Must be somewhere here, but what to do? I mean, can't wax those whatever you want to call it, pistons. Or can I? Is there some spray? Teflon or silicone or is it the record the head here? I really don't get it. Whatever, I don't know what to do. This is a Akai 625 GX something. Beautiful machine. Just this squeechy squeech. It annoys me pretty much, especially in slow, in a 3 whatever inches per second. 7.5 is not too bad, but even then it starts sometimes to move. Squeechy squeech. Anyway, thanks for help. Bye.